I'm hearing from two senior law enforcement officials who are on scene there in Manhattan. They're telling me that they've been told, and there is a briefing that's ongoing now, that up to six people are now dead. This is, again, very preliminary, as they're still working through all the injuries. Now, my understanding, Jake, from what I'm being told, is that this vehicle drove from Houston Street in Lower Manhattan to Chambers Street. Now, for anyone who knows Manhattan, that's probably up to 20 blocks, if not longer, along this bike path. So clearly, that is leading investigators to believe that this was a deliberate act. The person, it seems, the driver, who's now, I'm told, in custody, seems like he got on the bike path at Houston Street and drove downtown towards Chambers Street, striking bicyclists, other pedestrians who were on that path, which is, investigators now believe, there are perhaps as many as six dead.
What a horrific thing. Just if you're joining us right now, you're looking at pictures from WCBS, a CNN affiliate in Manhattan. There's been a horrible incident. We just heard from Shimon Prokopes, who said that two law enforcement officials on the scene getting information right now, and everybody needs to understand, and Shimon cautioned, I cautioned, Gagliano cautioned, all this information is preliminary. All this information is the law enforcement officials telling us what they are hearing right now, and it could change. But we are being told, or Shimon is being told, that up to six people have been killed in this incident where somebody was driving a van or a truck of some sort on a bike path, just taking down cyclists and runners and pedestrians in Manhattan. CNN